Once upon a time, in a place unknown, there was a dream.
No one knew who had dreamt the dream, but such a tiny dream it was.
The tiny dream began to think. I don't want to disappear. How can I make people dream of me?
The tiny dream thought and thought, and finally it came up with an idea.
I will let the humans come to me, and then I will make them create my world.
Love for Sarah's walked into the woods of Wonderland, braving with a fearsome sword held tightly in her hand, slicing down whatever laid in her unyielding wrath, leaving chaos in her wake by a red bloody path. Then Alice strayed too far, lost within the woods, giving into all her sins, looking her way for good. Much like the gruesome path that marked her evil ways, still her life remains a mystery till this very day.
Second Alice was a tame and tender gentleman, singing songs to all the folks who lived in Wonderland. Every day he'd sing away to all the girls and boys, one by one spreading evil slowly with his voice. Whenever he would sing, people gather around. Masuka, all of them, shot him dead to the ground. Blood stained the roses to a bright and somber red. Once loved and enjoyed by all, the man was left for dead.
The third Alice was a lovely girl from Wonderland. Beautiful, the girl was born into a life so proud. She drummed all the people to her every beck and call. Then she burned the kingdom that would rise above them all. This Alice was then crowned, turned into a queen, ruling all the people here, lost it in a crazy dream.
Dream that they had planned.